The 50-year-old man was caught in Argentina as he tried to board an Iberia flight to Madrid. Customs officials noticed several organic substances moving in his luggage. After opening it up, officials found plastic containers with 9 species of snake, including South American pit vipers. A total of 247 creatures were found, including poisonous snakes and endangered reptiles.